This is the infrared-based food probe thermometer, model BP5F. This device is used to measure the temperature of food. Temperature of food can be monitored using the infrared beam available in the device. You may also check the temperature by simply inserting the probe. It has a digital display which allows easy and clear readings of temperature. Here are the main features of the food probe thermometer. The temperature range of BP5F is -40 to 200 degrees Celsius. It has a backlit display. The device is featured with infrared and probe. It displays an LED indicator light for the detected temperature range. The device automatically switches off after 20 seconds if not in use. Distance proportion to measuring spot is 20:1. Here is how it works. Using infrared, first, press any button to start the device. Press the MEASURE button continuously by pointing the device towards the food to obtain the exact temperature. Using probe thermometer, press the temperature probe's lock, and fold out the temperature probe. Insert the probe into the food, press the MEASURE button continuously to obtain the temperature of the food. This infrared-based food probe thermometer can be used in food industries, food packaging companies, kitchens in hotels. It can be used to measure temperature of food such as meat, vegetables, fruits, juices and so on. Infrared food probe thermometer are supplied by Vacker Global in Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Kuwait, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, Oman, and Bahrain.